breaking up with you. I'm through. You and the blowouts? Like, seriously, yeah, maybe you guys were the tag team champions and the longest reigning ones, but that was because of me. No, I made you the star. Yes, I did. And you know something? I can make anybody a star here in Chaotic. Absolutely anybody.
There will be a battle royal. Alexxis has hand-selected the men that will compete in the battle royal, and the winner will be her new manager, of course, to assist her with her personal and managerial needs.
What's up, boys?
Alexxis.
That was one. That was two.
Well, hello, Alexxis.
Hey, Alexxis. Good evening.
Hello. Well, howdy there, sweetheart.
Hello, cowboy. So, on April 8th, I have the battle royal to, you know, my next boyfriend, should I say?
I'm in a battle royal, and the winner gets your pretty little heart.
Really, on April 8th, right?
In Woburn.
Last time we met, we locked lips.
I don't know if
you remember.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Ilya's a little bigger now. A little more rip too and stomach.
Staying safe tonight?
Trying.
Well, I got something if you can't stay safe.
It's April 8th. We're in Massachusetts. Alexxis!
There might be a lot of guys around here coming around thinking they're men.
Oh, wow.
20 in Vegas.
You'll be there?
I will be there, honey. And you can guarantee that winner of that battle royal will be the East Coast Cowboy.
I'm gonna make you go Greek, honey.
What's up, whores?
That sounds good. I can always use a new ring girl.
Whores? Ring girl? Are you serious? Do you know who you're talking to?
Yeehaw! Save a horse, ride a cowboy.